Hello guys, this is Rajiv Gupta. Today we have to discuss about a rational number. To move on the rational number, first we discuss about some basic numbers such as natural number, whole number, integers, and next one is rational number. As we know that the counting number is known as natural number. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. is known as natural number. Further, when we included 0 on the family of natural number is known as whole number. Next one is integers. When we included the negative number on the family of natural number is known as integers, such as -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 is a whole number. When we included negative number on that in series is known as integers. Further, next topic is rational number. As you know that a number which is in form of p by q, where q is not equal to 0 and p and q have not common factor than 1. For example, we take 2 by 7. 2 by 7 is form of p by q. P by q means where numerator and denominator. Further, 7 is not equal to 0. 7 is in positive number, so it is not equal to 0. And when we factorize 2, is 2 into 1 is equal to 2. And when we factorize 7, 7 into 1 is equal to 7. Here we see that 1 is a common factor between 2 and 7. So we say that 2 by 7 is a rational number. Further, there are many importance of rational number in our daily life. Such as, I ask a question to you. We have to indicate on the number line 2. Suppose that is a number line. You have to indicate number 2 on the number line. So you easily indicate number 2 on here. But I ask to indicate 1 by 7 on this number line. As you know that there are 10 equal parts between two numbers, such 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we have to indicate 1 by 7 on the number line. So take 7 equal parts between 1 and 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here 1 by 7 is included. I hope that you understood about this concept. Thank you.